guys. I have some bad news, good news. I am letting this truck finally go. I'm selling this to a good friend of mine who's giving me what I want for it. And we're going to be letting this truck go. I'm letting the truck go. I'm in need of some money. I'm in between jobs. I'm starting a new field service engineer job. And I wanna get a new project. And I wanna get something completely fresh. I've had this for over 10 years. And I'm gonna sell it to someone who's almost kinda looks like me, actually, another redhead. So, this is a good friend of mine. He loves the truck. He initially, I think it was him that kind of started what would you sell it for kind of thing. And I want to get my daily driver paid off. And I got some stuff I need to pay. And then we're actually going to, before he takes us to where he's going, we're going to put the ZF5 I have for it in. I've got a new transfer case for it. We're doing new drive shafts. We're going to intercool it. So I got a few things left to do. Yeah, we got some things to do, but I am selling it. She's gonna be gone. But next year I'm gonna have a whole new project that I'm planning on. I don't think it's gonna be another Ford though. I think I'm gonna do something different. There's a couple of childhood vehicles that I've always wanted. One of which I think is gonna be pretty badass. I've already got it drawn up in my head. Be another diesel swap, that's for sure. But this one, this is my pot of gold and I'm gonna let it go. So yeah, that's a big announcement for the channel. Sometimes these things just need to happen, and right now I'm in an opportunity where I need to take it. So yeah. Say goodbye to old Betty.
You guys know what's going on. Well, before before we totally say goodbye, let's play a recap video from the last 10 years.
Blue.